Finetti.
Yeah, what am I doing here?
Did I say that right?
Yes, you did.
So tell me, what is this food for thought thing really about?
You really want to know? It's about enlightening my people, because I came from it and I learned from it. My mind had to arrive at the destination before my life could. So to change my life, I had to change my way of thinking. So I took all my hurt, my pain, my disappointments, and my setbacks that I was holding on to, and I let them go.
That's why I do what I do. I used to be on the block hanging me and my crew, but that's behind me. I'm knocking the streets cause that's the grain. I bled, hustle, the struggle, thankful that I'm sane. This lane I'm in now, I chose to step out on faith with all 10 toes. Committed to make a change for the better, flip the script like pancakes to raise the stakes. Becoming a statistic wasn't in my plans. I had to show mama that I'm a grown man. Show pops I can hold my own in my lane, wifed up or alone. So I'm poker face running this race, taking advantage of my time before I leave this place. Pivot in grind mode with the rider ambition, determined to reach my goals with precision. Sadness, so many obituaries of loved ones blasted. No longer living in the physical. So many memories dwelling in my mental. More fuel for my purpose with urgency, because our enemy's biggest fear is unity. I wish my people got along, but it's beyond me. I hope the sleeping giant wakes for the world to see that it's more to us than this ghetto lie. There's more to us than this ghetto lie. Had to say it twice, I hope it resonates. We need to change our direction, there's no debate. Look at all the fatherless babies with no guidance, the future is a maybe. It's not a time for a hands-off approach. Troubleshooting, plug the hole in a sinking boat.
Tides of sins and circumstances that make life so hard. The greater the burden, the bigger the blessing. I knew that from the start. I tolerated complications that were critical. It's time to release and let it go.
I came from it and learned from it and made adjustments. Stayed away from it, to be present for my daughter and my nieces, and my nephews tugging on my creases. So many god kids, I don't even count. Smart moves implemented for my paper route. Can you dig that? I had my fear with struggle. Grew up in the box, I had to pop the bubble and make the most of everything I had to work with. That's coming from my heart and my stomach pit. A black man that strives to be great, bare essentials with my lifestyle. Can't you relate? If I'm not losing, I'm winning. Pushing positive energy on a mission to do better with everything in me. Food for thought, gift wrap with a bow. Volume 2. I had to release and let it go.
Time to sing.